Hey everybody, it's Bill from Matt-Trakker.com, and on this toy review, we're going to take a look at Bulldog, or Bulldoze, depending on where you are located. It was called two different things. It just so happens that, well, I actually have the box for Bulldog, so I can review the box too. I don't have many. You can see it on the background up there. This is one that I do have. Sometimes you'll find a box kind of thrown into a lot. Basically, people just throw them in to get rid of them. They recognize that they're valuable to somebody, but they just don't want them anymore, so they throw them in. And that's how I got this one. I didn't get it when I bought Bulldog. I got it just on a random lot. It was in there. So no insert, but it's in really good shape. No, just the box. But before we go into this a little bit more, let's take a look at Bulldog in action in the cartoon. When I can show you these, I'm going to. So Bulldog was only in the racing series, so you might not see it if you don't own the Madman Entertainment set. If you own the Shout Factory one, you're not going to see it because they don't include the racing season. So here's Bulldog in action real quick, and then we'll jump back into the toy.
Ah! Round on! Comrade, fire!
So as you can see, Boris Bushkin kind of has that Russian accent going on there. Mask name's Comrade, so I kind of guess that it's Russian-based. But yeah, let's take a quick look at the box. So you got Boris here showing the mask. Kmart price tag. $5.97, 1987, on the back here. And you just kind of get an idea of the layout of it. Artwork by Lance Anderson. And on the back here, it kind of just points out the different parts of it. And there's a little blurb down here I want to read off. Join Mask, Mobile Armored Strike Command. Where ordinary vehicles and men become an awesome fighting team. So, I never read that before. Just men. And I talked about this in a couple of different videos where everything's geared toward boys because that's, I guess, what it was. But there's two females in the series, but men, not people. Become an awesome fighting team to wage battle against Venom, the vicious evil network of mayhem, Mask, where illusion is the ultimate weapon. Boris Bushkin of Mask with Comrade Mask, which pretends to shoot brilliant red stars to confuse and confound the enemy. Yeah, it's as lame as it sounds, but I like the character of Boris. I thought he was pretty well done in the series. So, yeah, that's the box. Back when toy boxes were like a big thing. A lot going on there. So I'm going to hold up Boris real quick. I'll also put the picture up here from the website. So there's Boris with his Comrade mask. And my Bulldog is not complete, but I'll point out what's missing as we go over it. Here's the good side of it here. Missing the pipe here, and I believe that's it. Actually, no, I'm sorry. I'm missing the. I might be. We'll get to it in a second. So it's a rig that turns into a tank. So let's do the transformation here. Flip it open. That's what I'm missing. I'm missing missile. Am I? Yes, I'm missing the missile. So it opens up this way here, but we're not gonna do that yet. We're gonna press the button to do the transformation. And it flips down, you see here. I'm also missing the saw that's here too. But as you can see, it flips down and turns into a tank. Front view, side view. The seats kind of swing down here. So it points the driver upward. And this gives it more of the illusion of it being a tank. Boris can also go down here. This part of the tank. So there's a couple different spots where you can go. So I don't have the saw here. It would pop out when you do the transformation. And you also have these guns here that you have to pull out. But that's kind of it in a nutshell. It's a pretty cool vehicle. The transformation is pretty complex. And for as old as this one is, this was actually one of the ones that survived my childhood. I don't know how, but it did. It's held up in pretty good shape. Now, the one thing I will say is that sometimes on this, when you're trying to bring it back, you might have to hold the button in the back here in order to get it to do it. I know it sounds mildly complicated, but it's actually not going back in place. Did I break it? That last transformation break thing? Try one more time here. Aesthetically wise, it holds up fine, but the transformation, maybe not. Let me try this here on the ground. Joe broke the mechanism. Oh, there we go. He's got So I'll be in the market for a new Bulldog soon. If you have one for sale, let me know. That stinks. I was just talking you up, too. This is actually one of the ones that legitimately I was like, wow, I can't believe how well this held up. Considering I destroyed a lot of my toys when I was a kid. Well, Bulldog, don't transform it if you don't have to. Until next time, this is Bill from Matt-Trakker.com, and I really just depressed myself.